End of April by Phyllis Levin.
Under a cherry tree, I found a robin's egg. Broken, but not shattered. I had been thinking of you, and I was kneeling in the grass among the fallen blossoms. When I saw it, a blue scrap, a delicate toy, as light as confetti. It didn't seem real, but nature will do such things from time to time. I looked inside. It was glistening, hollow, a perfect shell, except for the missing crown, which made it possible to look inside. What had been there is gone now, and lives in my heart, where periodically it opens up its wings, tearing me